Ladies and gents, boys and girls, welcome to another video. We are in Bath, 9th of August, and we are going to explore this lovely city. I've never been here. It's my first 15 minutes here, so I haven't seen anything yet. Let's explore together. I've seen this part already since I walked around just a little bit. What a beautiful day.
Oh, that's a lot of stuff.
I'm still slightly sleepy. It's been busy few days, so I'll be quiet for now. I just ate 2 sandwiches, had hot chocolate, so in food coma on top of that, so this is... I'm staying in Bristol. I took a train here. It's like 10 minutes or something like that. And heading back to Bristol tonight. And tomorrow we are going to Cardiff. Apparently it's the city with the most castles in the world, which sounds exciting. This is York Street right here. Oh, that's nice. Kings and Queens baths, the pump room, whatever that is. Let's read it here. Let me zoom in a little bit on that. And let me zoom out and take a picture. Even though it's not gonna be probably straight because this gimbal is just extremely naughty. Perfect, let's go. The hot dog sausage company. That's a nice little street vendor truck, whatever you call it. So today is 9th of August, it's not the weekend, so we'll see how busy it is in August during holidays. There is Cornish Bakery here, Cornish pasties. That's a new one, you don't see this one in Covent Garden. So this is entrance to the restaurant, the pump room. Yesterday was great. And this is the main entrance to the Roman baths, apparently. See? Founded in 1934. Oh, that's probably something about something else. Let's go back to the waterman. That's a new one. Soon to be seen in London potentially, or maybe I missed him in London. They do go from city to city sometimes. Bath Abbey. Looks nice. Look at the door, my goodness, look at this.
Thank you.
is Cheap Street where we are. Some Indian cuisine. Now let me check the map, or maybe I could ask just quickly. Hiya, could I just double check with you? Sorry, directions to the bridge with the houses on it.
The
starting with P something.
Hawkley Bridge.
Yeah.
You can go up and down to Mallory's, but if you're taking pictures, go straight across there. Yeah. Get on the other side of the road, and you can look at it, and you'll see it.
Perfect. I'll do that. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. So today is 30 degrees again. Yesterday in Bristol I filmed for quite a few hours, maybe 4 or 5 hours. Slightly hangover after celebrating my birthday until 5 o'clock in the morning the day before. So I'm still kind of not recovered, but as I said, I had some sandwiches now and I'm in a food coma. This is very nice here. So I guess this is the famous bridge here with the waterfall. It's quite a compact city, it appears from the map. Everything is minutes away. That's good. That's the kind of day I need. Everything close by. But I will film the whole day, but still. Yes, you should always. We are currently on Grand Parade Street. There is Turkish restaurant, Cappadocia, Bath markets. I'll check them out later. A nice one, just trying to get a thumbnail, of course. See Bath markets. Let's check it out while we are here. And I feel like I'm back to Grand Bazaar in Istanbul. Check this out, guys. And potentially Switzerland. These bells, jingle jangle bells, apparently. Five lights, 150. My goodness, I keep on yawning. I'm very tired. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. So you can buy alarm clock for £18 or some kettles in here, in these Bath markets. Rugs, crafts, stuff. For the ladies.
Anyway.
That's the way I came in. Anyway, let me show you this. Sorry for moving so fast. There is a leather belt shop. Bath leather goods. Looks traditional.
Hiya.
Hiya, just looking. Thank you. Look at all these belts here. I would buy a bunch of them to show my network who is the boss instead of my pink flip-flop. There was another part of the market and an exit on the other side, so let's check out what I have there. There is some food here. So this is the bridge. It looks like a street, but that's the bridge we saw earlier from that side, just above the waterfall thingy. Let's walk through it. Oh, we can go down the stairs. That's good, I'm gonna do that.
Yeah.
But first I'm gonna walk straight and see what there is to see. Oh, Oh, that's nice. That's barber shop. Everything here looks kind of old-fashioned. This is Agriel Street, where we are. The shops and the restaurants, they all look nice and old-fashioned. Like this one here, whatever that is. A pub, restaurant, I don't know. Let me show you the name of the bridge and... This is nice. This could be a thumbnail. Just taking a few pictures for Instagram from all various angles.
Central, did this one. He goes up and goes, you're giving me that face, sir. And I thought, rude, so-and-so. What a thing to say to someone. I thought, that is so rude.
What do you think, Echo Boat?
Have you been on a boat like this?
River boat? Cool.
Can I go?
Yeah, we just had a week.
That's nice. So I'm just taking a few pictures as always for my Instagram, and I might post some on the community tab on YouTube. That's nice. In order to get everything in, I need to zoom out a little bit. That's better. So I'm trying to get a picture without the boat in it. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? Thank you. go upstairs. Let's go to the other side, to the gardens. Duke Street, and that's some church at the end of the street there. We are gonna go down here. The Huntsman, it's like the Huntsman spider. They are huge, huge in Thailand and Australia. Oh, you have to pay entry. sorry. That's okay, because I was just gonna walk through and film some more. I'll be back there a little bit later. Oh boy, it's getting hot. 30 degrees. So many people. So ladies and gents, thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna end it here and I'll see you in my next video. Please subscribe, press the like button. Thank you, bye.